Okay, so do you guys know the topic for today?
No.
Okay, we will introduce you the topic. First of all, let's introduce ourselves. Hi, I'm Liana.
I'm Akila.
I'm Helmi. And I'm Ijal.
And this time we're doing Pillow Talk live. So if you guys have any questions, feel free to ask them in the comments below. Hello, Sherry. So our topic today is about flirting on social media.
Wow.
So korang pernah tak like flirt on social media?
I'm pretty sure you guys experts.
Tipu lah, tak pernah.
So okay, how do you guys flirt? Kalau on Instagram ke? Slide in the DM?
Slide in the DMs, normal.
Slide in the DMs?
Like several photos in one go?
Yeah. Spamming the likes, maybe.
Usually we're like, macam slide in the DM lah, of course. Sebab takkan nak buat in public kan, macam kantoi lah nanti tengah nak morat ke someone ke apa kan. And the platforms that we usually use is like Instagram and Twitter kot. No one flirts on Facebook, right? I don't know.
Yeah, really?
Instagram the best lah.
Posting on Facebook.
I mean like, in 2011, 2012, usually people like poke.
Poke, but never got like any replies. So lah, I give up on Facebook already.
You give up on Facebook already?
Okay. Yeah.
So, okay, what about during your younger days, masa zaman sekolah? Did you guys use Facebook or Friendster back then to flirt?
Oh, dulu ada...
Oh yeah, surat, right? Hantar surat. Handwritten letters.
Letters, I mean, I dulu jadi ni je lah yang hantarkan je surat tu.
Oh,
get the letter ke, tak pernah dapat, just tolong hantar je.
For me, dulu zaman I sekolah tak ada lagi social media. So, kita orang selalunya main mata dulu.
Main mata tu penting.
Yes, kalau macam ada respon dan baru macam tak adalah surat tapi tegur dulu lah.
Wow. Oh, tapi that one is real life lah, bukan social media kan?
Bukan social media sebab dulu tak ada social media kan?
Ah. Or maybe MySpace? Zaman MySpace ke, no?
Bentar. Ah, MySpace, yeah.
Tapi zaman MySpace, I only focus on MSN. My profile. Like, I buat my profile cantik-cantik, but then tak ada.
Go tak ada layout anymore.
Tapi tak ada pun macam really buat apa flirt lah on MySpace. Usually maybe dulu ada, I don't know if you heard of this social media, it's called Tag. TAGGED. Tag.
No.
What? Guys, comment kalau korang tahu Tag tu apa.
Tag. Oh, dia macam same time dengan Friendster kan? Pernah dengar tak? Kita pernah guna.
I don't know.
Tapi dulu pun saya susah juga because of the technology.
Tapi dia macam Friendster juga lah kan, profile.
And I don't know if this counts, tapi macam dulu kan there's this one time where BlackBerry was famous, so macam BBM. Counts, right? BBM.
BBM.
Macam minta dia punya BBM tu.
BBM lah.
BBM pin.
BBM pin.
Yes. BBM pin, yes.
From there, macam... Hello.
Okay, so since social media exists, macam especially Instagram kan and Twitter, macam mana korang flirt? Tell us.
Okay, because as girls, we all faham yang boys have more,
macam more balls lah.
Like ballsy lah.
Usually, guys yang kena make the first move, right? So, you guys rasa social media, how?
Lagi senang ke?
So, memang usually guys lah yang kena mulakan dulu. Girls tak boleh. Girls tak boleh?
Tak.
Sekarang ni girls boleh lah. I think sekarang girls are more, like makin berani lah. But still, kalau for you guys, how do you approach? Macam how do you start flirting? Macam you like photos ke? Atau you react to the story?
Kalau I kan, tengok lah kalau public dengan private ni profile kan. So kalau private, dia kena follow dulu lah. Lepas tu, I tengok dulu dia punya story dalam beberapa hari. So I tahu apa yang dia suka atau apa yang dia minat, dia punya lifestyle dia. And then I make a move, slide dia punya DM lah, or reply dia punya story. So kalau ada respon then okay lah. Kalau tak ada reply then macam unfollow.
Sebab macam apa? Kalau tak reply?
Kalau tak reply unfollow,
unfollow dia.
Unfollow. Wow. Okay. On to the next one lah. Thank you. Yes. Guys. Tell me pula.
Social media ni dia bagi options lah. Macam for me, I wanna do it in a subtle way. Like tak nak macam nampak sangat.
Nampak and sangat.
So macam maybe follow dulu, but then nanti tu like dia punya post,
comment
macam tak adalah macam terlampau apa tunjuk sangat, tapi macam sikit-sikit je macam oh nice
lah. So macam, okay, when guys like atau comment tu kira dia memang suka lah.
Eh, taklah juga. Tapi dia more on macam bila kalau dia nak flirt tu, dia akan start with, like that. Dia tak ada terus macam slide itu the DMs yang itu memang power lah, itu memang berani lah.
Kalau korang macam ni, nak tahu juga kalau perempuan.
Yeah, I mean girls pun flirt on social media, right? Mm. So how do girls do it?
Okay, for me, I reacted stories lah.
I think sama lah. I think that one is the most subtle way lah. You react to the story, laughing emoji ke?
Yeah, laughing emoji or 100 emoji first lah.
Kalau heart eye tu,
heart eyes is too much. Yeah, heart eyes tu macam tunggu sikit.
So do you guys like follow juga ataupun korang macam tak follow lagi tapi dah react to the story?
Have to follow lah.
Sebab kalau tak follow macam like
macam desperate je.
Yeah, follow, lepas tu like, maybe like pictures lah. Like tapi pictures. Like pictures tu, I rasa, okay, if girls like your photos kan, you rasa diorang flirt atau just like je? How do you feel?
Kalau I, diorang just like je kot.
Tengok macam ni, dia pergilah kalau macam dia like, lepas tu dia komen lagi kan. Komen dia pun macam flirty, so dia dah nampak lah.
Kalau dia just like je and then betul macam satu gone by the wind aku.
Ni ada soalan ni daripada Alisa Zafira. Do you guys like flirt with your own friends or you terus flirt with someone yang you baru nak kenal?
For me, if friends, I bukan flirt, I just like more like be playful.
Scandal.
Yeah.
What?
Scandal.
Scandal. For me, I prefer someone new sebab kalau nothing happens, macam it won't be awkward lah, terus tak kenal lah. Macam tu je. Because if it's your friend, nanti if you meet lagi, you have to meet them.
Jadi awkward kan kalau kawan.
Tapi kalau for me, macam if I like that friend, I probably kena fikir dulu lah sebab takut bila make a move then nanti macam jadi, you know, awkward and stuff. And untuk orang yang baru nak kenal pun susah juga because tiba-tiba je kan. Of course nanti kan girls fikir macam, oh, what a weirdo or a creep or something kan.
Tapi that's a good thing lah because you guys tak kenal. So if nak unfollow pun tak rasa awkward. Compared to
someone you already kenal.
Tapi I think kalau flirt dengan kawan lebih mudah dan cepat. Kalau dengan orang baru, hey, siapa belakang tu? Hello. Kalau dengan orang yang baru kenal, mungkin makan masa yang lama untuk kenal, flirt dan sebab baru nak kenal kan.
Because usually macam people they macam lebih comfortable with someone yang diorang tahu. At least diorang tahu lah, not macam totally strangers.
Okay, tapi macam like Marissa's question kan, how do you flirt with someone yang celebrity lah?
Celebrity?
No, okay, not celebrity,
influencer
someone like got a lot of followers.
Yeah, yang banyak followers. Liking saja not enough.
I think susah because for sure diorang yang famous ni, diorang dapat banyak DM every day. So, to even be noticed is like miracle lah.
Yeah. So kalau you guys nak flirt dengan someone yang famous, how would you do?
Probably like.
Effort dia extra ke apa?
Ah, dia macam
extra effort sikit.
Like semua gambar, gambar yang lama
Probably
like,
macam
gambar DM tu banyak kan?
DM every day. I mean, tak tahulah, itu dah jadi macam creepy juga. Yeah.
Macam kalau, peminat pula kan, like.
So, kalau nak flirt dekat social media dengan well-known punya orang, susah sikit kot. Sebab dia orang akan treat sebagai fans.
Okay, so korang memang tak akan go for someone yang famous lah.
I mean, boleh lah macam slide sekali. Kalau no respond, then okay. Nah.
It's okay, bye.
It's okay.
Bye.
Okay, I have a question. Usually if girls slide in you guys punya DM, how you guys nak tahu beza between dia flirt or just being nice?
Usually guys don't know.
Right.
Yeah, so macam sepatutnya girls have to be careful lah. Sebab I mean, I know you guys macam you know, niat korang baik, you know, to be friendly. Tapi guys, some guys, dia akan macam
ambil kesempatan.
Yeah, dia lebih kepada macam dia tak tahu and dia ingat
dia expect
you guys
lah
are flirting. So
okay. So basically we shouldn't be nice lah kan kalau memang tak interested.
Not be nice, tapi macam choose your words nicely. Yeah, don't tiba-tiba baby-baby ke lah, memang.
Oh, tu tak. Sayang-sayang.
Yeah. So, because guys are so clueless, you know. Lagi-lagi kat social media where you don't see the other person's face, you know, depan-depan. So, it's better to, you know, jangan tu lah. Too nice.
Not too nice lah.
On social media.
Kalau, okay, now for people yang you memang nak try lah kan, is there a way yang macam you can slowly, macam you cakap tadi tu lah, you slowly show them that you like them? Atau kalau you reply terlampau cepat tu,
nampak
desperate? Nampak desperate?
Ke ambil, nak reply tu ambil 1-2 hari masa bekerja ke?
Rasanya lepas, kalau macam lepas baru nak follow, then kena, nanti suka tunggu kejap kot, jangan rushing kot. Lepas
so
tu ada juga,
tunggulah.
Lepas tu ada satu trick juga, kalau contohnya that girl ada post satu gambar baru, oh ni macam rasa.
Beritahlah.
like dalam, selalunya like dalam macam malam sikit, so dia akan perasan, oh, this guy like my photo. So kalau like dalam cepat, so macam banyak-banyak masuk notification, so dia tak nampak.
So kalau like
So kalau nak lagi dapat, like waktu sebelum solat subuh, so dia tahu dia subuh.
Wow, okay. I think we can use that tip lah. Sebelum or selepas solat subuh kan, macam doa dulu.
Yeah.
So bila dia bangun pagi, notification from kita yang dah dapat dulu. So cute.
Betul,
kan?
Yes.
Ni dah cakap ni untuk orang bajet-bajet hot je.
I mean, sebab tu lah. I cakap, I just orang yang hantar surat dia dulu. Yang bukan yang dapat surat.
Yang dapat surat. Okay, Tiana tanya, how do you know if the guys too like you? So kalau you guys, how can we know as girls yang macam you guys interested lah, bukan you're not just being nice.
Guys, I think macam kita orang tak berapa fokus on replying sangat. So kalau kita orang macam reply fast, maybe that's a hint. I don't know, you know. I don't know.
For you guys lah.
For me, macam tu lah. I reply faster lah. Kalau macam I like that girl, macam tu lah. macam dia cakap di Taufik Tarmuzi cakap, guys akan cerita kat kawan-kawan dia. I mean, the girls tak ada tahu lah. Tapi
kita orang tak akan tahu pula if you guys cerita kat wanita.
Tapi if they are friends, dia orang akan bahan-bahan lah. Macam
Tapi kalau no mutual friends, macam mana? Kalau no mutual friends?
Kalau no mutual friends, then doa lah.
Mesti usaha dan tawakal.
Yes.
Kalau macam tengah lepak dengan kawan,
tapi itu more on real life lah, not.
Yeah, itu more on real life. Kalau social media lain sikit kan. Okay, kalau turn off tak? Kalau the other person dia dah seen your text atau dia double text macam tu, apa yang mainly turn off lah for you guys dalam social media and flirting?
Rasanya kalau macam tu dapat kena macam tu, kita dapat satu macam sign lah yang dia tak interested kot. Mungkin kalau first tak reply, double tick ke blue tick, tak apalah. Then second time pun masih lagi blue tick. So mana dia tak interested lah. So kita kena cari pilihan lain lah.
It's like we got 3 tries. If 3 tries tu memang macam tu je, scene je. So yeah, just forget about it.
Memang tak lah. Kalau dia double text, macam you yang tak balas?
Mana kita tak interested lah.
So simple lah kan? Yeah. Okay, kalau okay for me kan, I pernah try lah social media flirting. I jarang. Like, I don't always do it, but I pernah try macam reply story. Tapi reply story tu pun macam, you know yang games, macam dia bagi apa, macam riddle, lepas tu I balas. Lepas tu dia bagi macam wrong answer. So lepas tu tu je lah kan, macam that's it right?
So I think macam lagi satu lah for me. You boleh bagi tahu time dia kalau dia buat ask tu, ask us tu, you know?
Kalau dia
ask question,
ask question.
How, macam mana kita nak tahu yang ask question tu is for us, maybe not for other girls?
Maksudnya we know our question, kan? And then if our question got picked to be jawab dekat Instagram, so probably like ada 50-50 chance that chance. Macam okay, maybe dia ni interested, then terus DM lah pergi. Tapi kalau soalan you macam tak terjawab langsung lah, tu maksudnya tak apalah.
Okay, sekarang ni, once you dah, you know, you flirted. Okay, for you guys, kalau you flirt on social media again, how long will it take until you ajak dia keluar?
Maksudnya berapa hari, like seminggu conversation ke, 2 minggu ke?
Sebulan ke?
I think lagi cepat ni bagus kot, because you know macam dekat social media you can see their life, tapi not as in like the whole story of it, kan? So macam maybe a week is enough kot for me lah. Saya dah sembang, lepas tu kita terus ajak dia jumpa, and it's not a date lah pun exactly. It's just like
lepak session.
To kenal.
It's not a date.
It's not yet.
Just a casual meet lah.
Yeah, it's a casual meet yang macam betul-betul apa, converse depan-depan, baru tahu macam mana dia sebenarnya. Sometimes dekat social media ni we cannot betul. Trust.
We can't 100%.
Social media.
So korang pernah tak flirt with someone on social media dan jumpa in real life?
Tak pernah.
Tak pernah.
Because I punya Instagram, I pun jarang sebenarnya main social media flirting ni. Just macam, you know.
You?
I ada baca satu ni. Dia kata Supreme lah. Dia cakap, I DM my fiance for 2 weeks je before I ask her out. Yeah, so 1 or 2 weeks is enough lah. You don't have to wait like one month.
Unless you're busy lah mungkin
kan. Yeah, unless you're busy. Tapi you cannot be too busy in life lah. You have to have time for yourself also.
Okay.
And then, pernah tak you guys check up with anyone, like any girls in DM, and then tiba-tiba turns out dia dah ada boyfriend?
Tu banyak kali. Sebenarnya bila DM tu kita dapat tengok juga sama ada dia dah taken ke, single ke.
Tapi dia layan je.
Seorang dia layan, lepas tu dia punya profile tak ada gambar.
Tak ada gambar. And then tiba-tiba one day pop that story dah ada boyfriend. Padahal semalam baru gender flirt dengan you.
Sebab tu lah I cakap tadi, we cannot trust social media 100%. Because you know, dia dekat social media, maybe dia lain. You know, sometimes ada orang yang macam dekat social media dia very huha-huha, but then in real life dia very like introvert, very diam. You know, sometimes yang diam dekat social media, tak ada post too much, dia kat luar memang happy
wild.
Tak ada wild.
tapi kalau apa yang jadi tu, kalau tiba-tiba tahu dia ada dah taken, ada boyfriend or girlfriend, I rasa terpulang kepada individu tu juga. So kalau dia nak, dia still lagi nak try juga walaupun dia dah ada boyfriend or girlfriend, then dia kena bertanggungjawab lah dengan apa yang next, what's next kan. Tapi kalau jenis orang yang macam, oh dia dah tahu dah ada boyfriend, so I back off lah.
Dia akan back off. Okay, kalau dia masih flirt lagi dengan you kan, korang akan report tak?
Kita tak report lah, tapi tak macam tak layan je lah terus.
Tak. Nanti menyusahkan kemudian hari.
Like guys, we macam chill.
Berapa nama?
Pernah tak buat?
Budak.
How about budak 4-6? TikTok.
Budak 4-6 tu apa?
The king of slow-mo.
Yes.
TikTok. TikTok. TikTok star.
Yes.
Dia famous kat TikTok.
Oh, okay.
Tak ada kena mengenai dengan social media flirting.
Tak, budak 4-6, social media.
Lepas ni lah, macam Supreme lah ni cakap lagi, dia macam nak jaga market kot. Sometimes dekat social media juga, ada orang yang macam dia dah in relationship tapi in dia relationship. Tak tunjuk just because dia nak jaga market dia sendiri, you know?
Okay, kalau korang dalam relationship, will you show?
Yeah, for sure. Like for me, macam I bukan orang yang suka post gambar, tapi if story, memang I post anything. I don't really like hide anything.
Okay, kalau Ijal?
Sebab I jarang juga update story apa semua. Tapi tengok ah, kalau macam contohnya birthday dia, so maybe I akan post lah.
Tapi for you guys kan, you guys nak tak if girlfriends show you guys punya face dekat social media?
You guys prefer show atau tak yang show?
Kalau like for me, macam sama jugalah, macam give and take, vice versa. Kalau I macam tunjuk like sikit, dia pun tunjuk sikit. You don't have to like macam I tunjuk sikit, betul I marah dia sebab dia tak tunjuk I banyak. Sama-sama lah.
Okay.
Because you do have to appreciate your girl, guys.
Okay, ni ada soalan daripada Afiq Toh.
Ni nama dia Afiq Toh,
yes.
Do girls give him to guys so they can make, yeah. Obviously. We like usually what, react
what kind of usually contoh.
Reacted.
For me, oh. I will like a few photos. Tu macam dah cukup dah ada effort tu.
Like, what about in DMs? Like, macam korang ada
reply apa-apa? Reply lah, kadang-kadang reply macam, aww, cute atau...
Usually if I try to nak sambung the conversation, make it longer, then means that I'm interested.
Yeah.
Kalau macam, okay, thanks. Macam no.
Macam tu tak interested lah.
Okay. Oh, patutlah.
Okay, ni Supreme lah cakap lagi, been there, done that. Went out with this girl for a few times.
Dah flirt, lepas tu baru tahu dah ada boyfriend. Wow. Okay.
So macam biasa lah, because you cannot know everything about a person in their social media.
Social media, betul.
So unless you jumpa, you kenal, barulah senang. Sebab tu I cakap, maybe sometimes kenalan lebih senang nak like flirt instead of
totally stranger. Kan, betul?
Ha, kenal like not really friends tapi kenal. You know, like office mates, kawan yang jumpa dekat events or something macam tu lah.
Perempuan punya hands very subtle, dia akan reply story sikit-sikit, betul? Sebab I takut if we selalu reply, nampak desperate tak?
Ya, yeah, betul? Bagi korang lah.
I don't think so. Macam I tak tahulah kalau ada macam pemikiran yang macam, oh kalau perempuan tu reply too much, dia desperate. I mean, perempuan pun akan get the hints also kalau lelaki tu tak reply, okay, dia tak interested, right? So, takkan korang still akan macam, you know, keep on replying.
Yeah, itu depend jugalah. Kalau macam dua-dua memang interested, dia rasa dua-dua sukalah bila selalu reply kan. Tapi kalau satu side tak interested, then satu tu akan rasa rimas lah. Stop it. No.
Okay, kalau walaupun you minat lah, walaupun you like the girl kan, apa yang, what is considered desperate?
Yeah.
Ke tak ada desperate kalau you suka?
I mean, apa ni, like, macam forcingly trying to make her layan, you know, like rushing itu lah. Desperate lah. Macam bila tak layan je, you cakap, oh ni sombong lah apa, you know, that, that is probably called desperate. Like
desperate,
you know,
lah.
If dia tak, dia tak layan, then just back off, you know. Social media ada berapa juta orang, so try lah semua.
Okay, based on social media kan, apa yang buat you guys rasa rimas?
Rimas.
Macam, okay, you guys cakap dengan ataupun DM dengan this girl for quite a while, and then apa yang buat you guys rasa macam tiba-tiba macam rimas lah, sebab dia everyday nak cakap ke?
Dia selalu tampak clingy.
Rasa macam kalau you tak reply 5 minit and then dia akan spam.
Betul. Kalau jenis yang tak sabar tu akan rimas lah. Macam relax, sebab kita pun ada hal kita masing-masing, nak lepak dengan kawan, kerja. Kalau dapat yang faham tu memang perfect lah, tapi jenis yang tak faham tu memang rimas lah.
Dia jenis yang macam ni tadi Kila cakap, dia telah spam. Kadang-kadang if guys macam rasa semak sangat, kita orang off je phone, senang.
delete WhatsApp, delete.
Okay, pernah tak you guys block someone sebab dia terlampau desperate ke?
Ataupun desperate, terlampau like too much lah.
Macam perempuan ni lebih-lebih pula, then terus block.
Pernah.
Wow.
I tak pernah lah, sebab I tak suka block orang.
Baiknya.
Selalunya macam biar je lah.
You pernah? Okay. I am blocked kalau macam creepy.
Apa? Selalunya perempuan lagi senang.
I guess kalau perempuan dia punya block list tu macam panjang gila.
Panjang lah, macam ada 2 page.
Ni Taufik cakap bila dia start pakai emoji yang... So for you guys, which emoji yang paling flirty? Macam tu lah.
Lupa emoji macam tu.
That's why.
Macam tu. Lepas tu, that macam almost cry tapi macam bergenang air mata.
Oh yeah, that one.
Dia bukanlah macam bergenang. We use it to macam, oh cute
ni. Ni.
Lepas tu emoji yang love dia ada macam banyak. Yeah.
Kalau pakai
macam
tu, you guys
means that you guys interest lah.
Yes. Okay. I rasa. Kita orang berdua cakap on our experience, not all guys experience.
Faham. Kita orang
apa
on our experience
juga.
Apa
ni?
Cannot see. Okay. Okay, I think that concludes our topic for today. So, pasti kalau korang nak flirt, okay, Tiana belum habis lagi. Tiana nak say which emoji yang which the heart.
Yang the smiley face.
Smiley, heart.
Tu, I dah komen.
That's another.
That's another user. Okay, and look,
okay, so hopefully you guys get some tips and tricks on how to flirt on social media.
And don't appear too desperate lah.
Yeah. Make sure the common feelings lah. If you guys know that suka sama suka, then baru make the next step, next move. Okay.
So lepas ni, I will react lah.
I will react.
React to our story.
React to the lucky.
Yeah.
Okay guys, thank you so much for joining.
Thank you. Bye.
Thank you. Bye.